PR of Exhibitor 2011. Thinking a little bit outside the box. I guess it's a little bit ironic that we came here with a whiteboard, but this is really where it starts. It just starts on a blank piece of paper, listening to everything that the clients are looking for, finding out what's worked, what hasn't worked, what's their image, and how do we quickly portray that in the booth that they do. We're a design company. We can build, we can produce. Our goal to come here is to talk to people, understand really what it is that they're doing, not try to wow them and give them some crazy custom design, but rather do something that's a little bit more open-minded. Creative sometimes is not always the glitz and the glamour and the flashing lights and everything. Sometimes it is just simple messaging, very specific as to what it is that you do, why people should talk to you, and give them a reason to want to do business with you later on. If you look at this booth, because it's so simple, sometimes simple works. Sometimes that's who the company is, and that's who we are. We're kind of a fun group that is completely open-minded. We really just look to come up with creative ideas that work well with our clients.
The big thing about this booth is interactive. It's, as I said here, it's a blank slate until somebody comes and tells us what they want. Then when they tell us what they want, we can start drawing it right here. And they can see their ideas. They can see that this company is responsive to their thoughts, their creativity, their ideas.
This was the whole premise of the exhibit from the beginning, is that we start with a blank slate, with a creative mind, and we start with the basic fundamental issues that the client's having, and then we build their brand and their concept from there, based purely on their need and their focus at their show, not based on any preconceptions of what design is or brand is. You know, you get out on the show floor and there's so much chaos and things going on. It's our job to filter through all that and put a brand on the show floor that works for our client, that's clear and concise and sells them product. They need to walk away from our exhibit with a memory of a unique experience. They're gonna walk down these aisles and see a million exhibits in here that all look the same. When they walk away from our exhibit, we want them to remember what they saw when they were there. Mm-hmm. We want them to be walking back to their hotel room later saying, remember that Zig Zibit exhibit, that cool, you know, that cool idea they had? You need to walk away with a memory, period.